This group of kids all aced their spelling test today, and they would also like to say...